Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Anupama Raina. I'm a faculty in the area of HR and organizational behavior. In addition to that, I'm deputy director of placements. I have been taking care of placements at ICFAI Gurgaon from last 6 years. Let me give you a brief about ICFAI Gurgaon placements for the year 2020. We had more than 228 companies which participated in the campus process drive. And our average has been 6.5. Our top 10% students has been getting more than 12 lakhs salary. And our top 25% has been getting more than 9.5 lakhs. Now, if I name some of the top companies which comes and hire students from our campuses, BlackRock, CTCorp, KPMG, EvaluServe, ENY, Deloitte, CBRE, HCL, Amul, Philips, Indus Capital, Genpact, and many others. We have a very strong presence in around 15-16 sectors. We have banking, financial sector, insurance companies coming to us. We have consulting, e-commerce, education, FMCG, then media, analytics. You all know that analytics is an area which is upcoming nowadays. Then we have manufacturing companies, we have pharma companies, then we have international property consulting coming to us. Now, these companies do come and they hire year on year. We have around 60 to 70% recruiters who are regular recruiters. They every year come to us, they are very satisfied with the student performance and they year on year come to us and they hire our students from our campus. Now, there is a lot of preparations which we make students undergo in 700 days at campus. Like, you know, when the student join us, we conduct ELPT test. ELPT is English Language Proficiency Test. We have a concept called PACT. PACT is Placement, Academic, Counseling and Training, where we are grooming students, make them undergo placement processes and make them industry ready. Then we are giving them training in Excel, advanced Excel. We are giving them trainings on aptitude tests. Then we give mock, we conduct mock interviews for them. We have trainers who understand the problems the students do have and give them customized solution. In addition to that, we have summer internship program, which is for 14 weeks. We have top companies coming to us and 60% companies are same who come to us for final placement and they come for summer internship program also. They've been very satisfied with the student performance and many a times summer internship companies are giving us pre-placement offers. So I thought let me share something about IBS Gurgaon for year 2020. At this point in time, take care of yourself. Keep on wearing mask, at home also. Do wash your hands regularly. Use sanitizers. Take care of yourself. You all have to be anti-corona ambassadors at this point in time. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself. Thanks.